Holy Bible, Genesis chapter 41, verse 1. Now after 2 years had gone by, Pharaoh had a dream, and in his dream he was by the side of the Nile.